sinner blind and searching for the child in need of faith, for the homeless and forsaken, for the hungry and the poor, for the prisoner and the captive, for the young and for the old. There is a remedy for every sick soul. For the little, for the lonely, for the weary and afraid, for the burdened and frustrated, the discouraged and dismayed, for the mocked and persecuted, for the battered, for the wrong, for the scarred and for the wounded, for the weak and for the strong, there is a remedy. For every sin sick soul, there is a cure for all. For all the pain and hurt and wrong, there is a solution. For all the problems deep inside, there is a remedy, and His name is Jesus Christ. For every tribe and every nation, every color, for every tongue and every language, every time and every place, there's an answer to the question. There's a love for all the hate. There's a healer for the dying. He's alive, the truth, the way.